Offensive mistakes have been the story of this game.
And the Nets, another three.